And sometimes this is what my life looks like.